As soon as you're ready, we have another... Vampires. Eager and confident. I like that. What are you still doing here? I have my preparations to deal with, and you have yours.
Tasteful chore the elf has tasked you with. Why are you subjecting my people to this danger? You, my children are not evil.
Temptress! I'll hear no more of your lies!
Such a stubborn elf. I hope that you'll prove to be more reasonable than your companion. My ritual, the elf plants to perform, will drive my children mad. But there's a better solution if you're willing to listen to reason. I can perform my own ritual. It will destroy the harvest heart and set my children free. A most wise and honorable decision. Defend me while I perform this portion of the ritual.
Huh?
The ritual is complete. Defend me while I perform this portion of the ritual. The portion of the ritual is complete. Come talk to
me. Tom, I need to explain the next steps to you.
Stage of the ritual.
At this point, we can't afford for anything.
The time has come to perform the ritual and destroy the Harvest Heart. The black blood flowing from the Harvest Heart binds my children to Molag Bal. But find the Lord of Schemes.
Thank you.
The Harvest Heart is destroyed!
The Harvest Heart has been destroyed. Most certainly. Thanks to your efforts, my children are free. They won't give you any more trouble. And, as I promised, my children will aid you when you need it most.
Another successful mission, but we're not finished yet.
We have come so far, but we have leagues to go before this business is concluded. A Dremora army guards the walls of the Citadel, but there are those among us who recognize the city, who knew it well before it was pulled from Nern. Find a way inside and locate the Fighters Guild. Time is not on our side, but the wards are... It starts with us. Members of our...
May I allow you to reconsider and accept my offer? Of course... little mortal. While it might be entertaining to watch you bumble about the Citadel, I would much rather just see you get about your business. Right to the point? How distressful. Never look a gift Daedroth in the maw, little mortal. I offer information, nothing more.
I'll let the others know that you've got a way in.
And so, the little mortal, once more into the breach. I believe the Aeliot King wants you to find a hidden key. How amusing. The little mortal suspects a trap. Technically, I am helping you, not them. But this constant desire to know the why of things grows tiresome. The look on your face. How precious. Death, most likely. The king.
That tunnel wasn't pleasant. I never realized how much I hate cramped and crowded spaces. Now we do what we do best.
I knew you'd be able to deactivate the wards. The fighters will draw the attention of the Dremora while you go to the upper city.
Coming through the gates again. We've got to stop them.
did it again, my fearless friend! Well done! The Mages Guild and the Fighters Guild will complete the conquest of the Citadel. But your common vernacular aside, that is indeed the critical task. Your curiosity... As far as I can tell, he's a trusted servant of Molag Bal. Part of Molag Bal's stronghold.